Hey everybody, I'm Burris. This is the DeWalt Tungsten Carbide Tipped Blade, and we're gonna delve into the science of why it works. But first, let's see it in action. So I just finished doing some plunge cutting on this sample roof, and I know I hit probably about 3 or 4 nails, and I don't see any chipping on these teeth. Held up really nice, good clean cuts, no real kickback or vibration. So let's delve into the deeper science now of why it works. All right, today we have with us Dr. Derek King. Derek, please tell us, what is carbide exactly?
Carbide is actually a ceramic material. Ceramic is a metal bonded with something that's not a metal. It can be anything from like our rings to just your regular coffee cup. You know, this really wouldn't stand up if we want to use it for a saw blade, right? If I just throw it down. We're actually focusing though on something like this, which is tungsten carbide. Tungsten carbide is an engineering ceramic, if I do the same thing. The tungsten carbide here is a lot stronger than coffee cup. That's something that makes people think that it's maybe a metal, but it is indeed a ceramic. It has a lot of strength, but it also has another property that we really like, hardness, or the hardness factor. So if you take a look at something like steel or tungsten carbide under a microscope, you would see something kind of like this. And this is where this hardness factor and things like strength come from. And the iron atoms, we can take those and shift those and move those a lot more easily than we could the tungsten carbide atoms. We can apply a stress and get those iron atoms to shift and move so that they won't come back. If we do that to tungsten carbide, we can apply a stress and they'll shift a little bit, but they'll spring back. We won't break any of those bonds. And that's really where that hardness factor is derived from.
Okay, let's say we make something like tungsten carbide. How do we fix that to a saw blade?
The carbide is the tip portion of our blade, and it's bonded to our kind of workhorse steel here. In between those, we put a braze.
All right, so let's say we're doing some rough framing and we've got a tungsten carbide tipped saw blade and we chip a tooth. Is that gonna be a big problem?
You could chip a tooth. That's not gonna really be uncommon, but you've still got all the other teeth on the blade if you potentially chip that one tooth. Not to mention the tungsten carbide is still as hard as it was when it was put onto the blade, and so it's still gonna be able to do the job that it was designed to do.
Derek, thanks for stopping by. We really appreciate it.
Thanks for having me.
Now that we have a deeper understanding of what tungsten carbide is and why it works, it makes sense that these DeWalt blades stay sharper longer, and a chip blade doesn't necessarily mean a ruined blade. I'd like to thank our friend Derek for coming out. I'm Burris, and we'll see you next time on Why It Works. This DeWalt tungsten carbide blade is available in Lowe's stores or to buy online. Click here to go to Lowe's.com.